to Silver Sunday. It's just about 8 o'clock and we're heading to Silverstone for a GP2 race first, I think. I think that's around about half 9. I think it's the sprint race first and then the feature race tomorrow. I think after that we're going to head to the game zone to try out the simulator on F1 2014. So that should be pretty fun. I think we're going to sit at Woodcote B again because it's probably got the best view in probably the entire circuit actually, and it's going to have some good action. I think it's Sorokin on pole, last time I checked, but I'm not really quite sure about that. But yeah, I'm going to watch GP2, then I'll head to the game zone, then probably get lunch, and then I think it's FP3, and then the qualifying, so hopefully Hamilton, there's a big yellow drone there, hopefully Hamilton actually manages to put it on pole, but he kind of struggled yesterday, so hopefully it does, but the weather's actually really, really good at the moment.
What's the temperature just now? 22.
So it's about 22 at the moment and it's only 8 a.m, so it's probably going to get hotter as we move into the afternoon, but yeah.
regular, so when somebody at the bank,
this is like in Japan, if you wave, everybody keeps waving back. You can play this for, I don't know, as long as you want.
They love you guys, that's why. But look, we know that you've got a lot to do this evening, so we're not going to take any more of your time up. So I think we will show our appreciation for Sebastian Vettel, Kimi Raikkonen.